Breaking news just in tonight. Nicholas Juan is sitting in a St. Francis County jail tonight, charged with murder. Prosecutors say he shot and killed Chris Moses Friday morning. Moses was seen leaving a bar in Sauget, Illinois, and later found shot to death in his truck.